to you, Charlie.
Scars on his face, and always hurts his men on. But on the eve of a great battle with the imagery, a dream the old general tossed in his sleep and wrestled with the tyranny of war from the night.